hashtag IntelCreate 2019, I am standing right here with Hank Driskill, Chief Technology Officer for Blue Sky Studios. So what are you guys working on?
Right now we're finishing up Spies in Disguise, which is our December film. It comes out at Christmas.
So then how can compute time help artists?
In a lot of different ways. The biggest thing is we always try to optimize for artist time. The artist's ability to iterate on the art they're creating, the ability to get one more turn of the crank, raises the bar on the art we're making. So anytime you can speed that up in any way, whether it's a workflow change, a new piece of hardware, anything, that's a win. Especially when you involve the artist's relation to the approval process. So anytime you can get an artist and the director or art director into a room and they can iterate quickly to figure out what the director's vision is for the film, it's a huge win.
So then how does something like persistent memory assist your artists?
Yeah, the persistent memory stuff we're just getting into with Intel in the recent months. It's been great. We've been using it both just as a workhorse and getting Spies done, but we've also started exploring other workflows. Because with persistent memory, there's this idea that you get a persistent state. So an artist could be working, and then for some reason, the tool they're using dies. What that would used to mean would be they would have to relaunch their entire environment, reload all the data they were working on in whatever state it was in the last time they saved. And they would not only have lost some amount of work, but they lose sometimes 45 minutes or an hour to load all that data, because it's a tremendous amount of data in certain departments, especially where they're loading the entire environment, things like that. But the idea that they could relaunch their application and it immediately comes up because the data was saved in as a persistent state, not only means they didn't lose the data that they were working on right before the crash, but they're up and running again in moments.